everyone, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Yulia, and you're my channel, Miss W, and welcome to one of the most special videos that I have ever uploaded. So you guys, I'm super excited to announce that I'm launching my own clothing brand, my own online boutique. If no surprises, it will go live in 2 or 3 weeks. And honestly, I haven't been this excited and this happy and motivated for a really, really long time. And I'm just asking for your support, and I hope you're sharing my happiness with me. So the name of the brand is YY. My name is Yulia Yermak. So YY, the label. At this point, the web is not launched, but you will find the link in the description box, and there you're also gonna find all the social media, Instagram, TikTok, Pinterest as well in the description box. Please give a follow to the social media of my new brand. I will be extremely, extremely grateful if you will do. And in this video, I'm going to show you a little bit, just a little bit, how the collection will look, starting with what I'm wearing. Yes, the two pieces that I'm wearing today are the pieces from my collection. Just to be clear, I'm not designing, I'm buying wholesale. I'm choosing the collection and choosing the items, but I'm not designing and I'm not producing, because honestly, it's a lot of work and I don't have the budget, and for one only person, it's kind of impossible. At this moment, of course, I'm doing everything by myself, buying all the inventory, doing all the pictures, doing all the descriptions, the packaging, all the kind of stuff, but it's a lot, and you can imagine what involves creating a new brand from scratch. The only thing that I'm not doing is the website, because I'm not an expert and I don't want to mess up with that. So I have one of my really close friends doing a website for me, and we're working together, so hopefully in 2 or 3 weeks we will be able to show you the result of our work. I have to say that the last year and a half wasn't easy for me. As for anybody, the pandemic really affected me without even myself realizing that. It did in many, many senses. I wasn't feeling fulfilled with my job as I never felt before. I wasn't motivated at all. I tried different things. I tried to start my career as a personal stylist, but honestly, I chose the worst moment possible, because it was during the pandemic and we were all wearing just sweatpants and nobody really cared about anything else. And now I think I'm mentally ready to start a new adventure, and I'm super, super, extremely excited. Like, this is my baby and I'm putting all my work and all my hours in a day to create the best product and the best brand as I can right now. As I'm telling you, I'm doing everything by myself with the help of some friends as models, and with the help of my husband. This past year and a half, I quit my job twice. I quit my corporate job twice. I worked as a production coordinator for a pretty famous brand here in LA, and I wasn't really feeling it. So I quit in September 2020, and then I came back to the same company. They called me in March because I need to pay my bills. And my personal styling career wasn't going that well, to be quite honest. And then we went to Spain in July, and I quit again. And I quit again because at the bottom of my heart, I knew that I don't wanna be a part of a corporate job, which is totally fine. And many people are happy with that choice. My husband, for example, he's working for a company and he's super happy with his company. But it wasn't my case. I wasn't feeling great working for somebody and building somebody's dream. And I wasn't really enjoying being part of that specific company. There is nothing wrong with that company, it's a great place to work. It's just because of my personal preferences. So I quit, we left, we enjoyed 3 weeks in Spain. We haven't seen our families for almost a year and a half, so I really wanted to enjoy that time with them. My nephew was born during the pandemic, so I really wanted to have that time with my family. And when we came back in August to LA, of course I had a question, should I look for another corporate job or should I do something else with my life? I started applying into different jobs, but I wasn't really convinced. Like, I was feeling that something is missing, and then I decided that you know what, it's time to try and put your last efforts and your best efforts to create something yours. Yeah, and that's the story of how my brand was born and the idea of having my brand. I wanted to create a collection that will have lots of staple pieces, but mixed with statement pieces. I think that's the perfect mix. You need to have your basics to start building your perfect wardrobe and then add those statement pieces that will make it unique and special and that will really define your style. And the idea of creating my own clothing brand was also because I'm shopping online a lot, you know that. And what I was finding as a woman in my 30s already, or late 20s, is that if I want really sophisticated, like elegant pieces, I need to spend a fortune. And unfortunately, I don't have a fortune to spend on clothing. I really like lots of brands, especially based here in LA, like Staud, like Cold Gaia, for example, that make amazing pieces, but that you are paying $100 for just beautiful blouse. And on the other side, we have brands where I shop, but I think that it's for much younger audience and with really different style, as Nasty Gal, as ASOS. So I wanted to create a brand for a woman like me, a busy working woman who wants to look sophisticated and elegant, a little bit sexy but without showing too much skin. And that's what you're gonna find in my boutique, that's what you're gonna find in my collection, beautiful everyday pieces that you will be able to wear for so many different occasions, and also of course beautiful nighttime outfits, because we do really love those Friday and Saturday dinners. So yeah guys, I just wanted to make this video as an announcement. I really hope you will support me and support my new brand. The next week I will be vlogging a little bit of BTS and I'm gonna show you how I'm organizing the inventory, some of the inventory that I still haven't received, how I'm taking my pictures. I'm taking all my pictures by myself with my tripod, or I have some good friends that are helping me with being models for my brand. Every single minute that I'm spending working on my brand, it's a super valuable time for me because I'm learning at the same time and at the same time creating something mine. So yeah guys, that is it. If you have any questions, I will be more than happy to answer you, but you will see more about my brand in the next videos. And of course, if you did like this video, please make sure to give a super big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, which will also help me a lot. And if you wanna join me in this venture, just subscribe to my channel to see more videos related with this topic. And please follow my brand on the social media, on Instagram, on Pinterest, and on TikTok. Obviously gonna show you lots of pieces from my own brand in my next styling videos, but I will definitely be still showing you pieces from the brands that I normally shop at. So yeah, I hope you're spending a great Sunday, and thank you for watching. Bye bye!